What's up? As always, I am late, and today I'm going for IPL, like the first match. Starting by 8 and it's 7:30 already. I don't have the tickets in hand, and my friend is accompanying me, so he has gone to take the tickets to Virar, and he's still in Virar. He'll leave Virar, and I don't know, he'll be here by 8, like he'll touch down Borivali by 8 p.m. so I have no fucking clue of what time I'll be reaching at the stadium. So it's going to be, I'm going to be pathetically late. But that's fine now. I'm with my mom right now in the rickshaw. She's accompanying me to the station. Not because I'm a small kid, but she has some work at the station. And I guess there is enough light for you guys to see me, or there is no light. I'm traveling by train after like ages. Now I have fucking new light. The brand new escalator is not in a working condition at the release. That's how it is. So and I told him to leave early to get the tickets, but as always, he's like my friend, so he has to be late. And he's still at Dadar, so I'm going near the gate 6. I'll check out the gate and I'll return back to him, because he's a bit blonde, so I'll have to come for him again if he gets lost. And the other issue is, I fucking don't know if I can take the GoPro inside. That's the worst part. God, I'm so scared of this dog. The other thing is, fucked up part, that I don't even know if I can take the GoPro inside, if I can see the stadium. That's the fucking stadium. I still don't see gate number 6. Oh man, the match must have started. I knew I wanted to vlog this. I knew I wanted to make this vlog a very good vlog for you guys. I wanted to add the toss section, and I wanted to show you the cricketers, if you could see them in the video, like whatever I could get of the cricketers. Any fucking thing, I would have tried to do it by coming early, but now I'm late. On top of that, I won't even get my seats, because seats, anyone sits on any seats. So again, I'll have to speak with people and tell them, bye, mera seat hai. And like, it feels so awkward, because it feels like the whole crowd is watching you, because then you're going and getting a seat, and then tell them to get up, and then queue. You have to tell them, bhai, mera ticket hai. Then the watchman comes and tells them the watchman, or the watchman comes and tells them, bhai, utho, inka seat hai. That becomes pretty awkward. But now, like, the prices have increased for the passes, so I guess good crowd must have come. Oh fuck, it's far from the station, man. See, it's fucking 8:30. Just because I don't have the pass in my hand, I can't go inside. And I'm just, it's like people over here won't even think that I've come for IPL. I'm just chilling down and walking so casually. I'm not giving a fuck right now, and I can't fucking see the gate number 6. Okay, I guess I've come near the gate number 6. But fuck, man, I'll have to go again walking to money lines for fucking no reason, nahi, for the tickets. Oh fuck, I can't see gate number 6. Mat sun mera. So that's the stadium. So I can fucking hear the voices, the cheers. I got gate number 5. I got down at the wrong station. I should have got down at Church Gate, and my friend has still not reached, and there are army officers over here. They might question me, what are you doing, you can't do this. Again, I'll get in a mess with these guys. And okay, gate number 6 is here. I'll wait here for Jashraj. That's the stadium. Fuck, man, I'm 1 hour late for the match. 1 hour late, like, I've got the passes already. I got them yesterday, but I didn't carry them because I'm a dumb ass. And again, stadium. So these assholes have taken my tripod, which I don't think would be back up my ticket. But dekh, mera ticket tere paas hai.
Mere paas ek hi hai.
Haan, to dekh. Kya likha hai? Staircase 17, seat 198. Seat 198, we're doing it. So, as I thought, it is not allowed to shoot, or videography is not allowed, but let's see now. So, we are here. I'm with this asshole. Because of Zoom, I'm 1 hour late. Adha ghanta to late hua hai na. And that's the fucking stadium. Harbhajan hai na wo bowling kare. So
mera malinga,
are vatta tera malinga.
This chala khelni
covered up in sweat, as you guys can see. We were just running, and so they didn't allow me to get my tripod because I can remove it and throw it on someone. They think that I can do that, so they took my tripod away.
So it's gonna be shaky.
So it's gonna be fucked up.
Awesome. took the
when
over.
It was 90 for 4. And now it's 100 for 4. Kaun karte?
Chicken.
I don't get, he's going to give me a new one.
Yes.
Why are you using the drone?